Hello everybody, it's Silly John here, and welcome to another episode of my Honda S2000 playthrough. I know it's been a really long time since I last... Oh wow, that is loud. Sorry, the game volume's really loud on my end. Okay, that'd be good. So, it's been a long time since I last played this game. I've been playing a lot of Splatoon lately, if you didn't see that, which you probably didn't, because you don't care about Splatoon. But, I'm back. And let's get going, because we got a lot to do for this. But we're gonna do some drag races, because I like drag races. Drag races in this game are fun. Usually they're not that bad. Here we go. Drag coming out strong, it sure is. Here we go! Feels good to be back. I wanted to play this game for a while. Also, Need for Speed Unbound is coming. My little announcement for a while ago was actually now outdated because of the... Oh shoot, I forgot. This car does not shift at 10,000 in drag. This was nothing. And that's that. Pretty easy event. On to the next drag. Also, I don't know if anyone knows the color scheme of my car. It's based off a certain character that may or may not be tied to my channel in a very minor way. Know which character it is, do comment on it. Here we go. Drag 2. Oh, we got the Eclipse here. The Eclipse is in frickin' Unbound, actually. Oh, whoops. Isn't this the one race where you could just stay in one lane the entire time? I think it is. No, it's not. I was actually hitting red line there. I still won though. Oh, got some new stuff. Cool. Let's check that transition stuff out. We're gonna check out any unlocks at the end. Because, well, it takes away from race time. So, two races in Beacon Hill. I will see you there. Gonna have a jump cut. Alright, we're just about there. There's a circuit race that I just passed. I'm not gonna do that this episode. I just wanna do drag races. Ah, here's some free bang right next to the race. Oh god, there's a charger. Oh jeez. Doesn't matter though. No! I couldn't turn! So that was BS. I got locked into my lane and I couldn't turn. Okay, I only need to restart once. That event was rough. Oh.
Maxi Tuning is out scouting the street for a car good enough for their cover. Can you cut it?
How about I just don't do any of these frickin' cut magazine events? How about that? Make it easier for me. But yeah, that last event was freaking rough. I did not like it. Alright, here we are. Ah, the baby bridge. Let's go. Get that perfect start. Come on, game. Seriously, locking my lane like that? Not cool. We're gonna pretend that last one didn't happen. Trying to pay attention to where these freaking traffic cars are gonna be and shift at the same time is so daunting. I think we're good to go. Okay, I only had to restart once again. Pretty easy event. Well, just annoying actually. I think, oh, we got one more drag race. That's, oh wait, no, we got two. Those are all the way at the airport in Cole Harbor. See, this is one of the problems with this game. You can't teleport. There's a mod that lets you do that, but I'm not using that for the vanilla experience. I never played this with teleporting, so I'm not going to. But let's go to that airport drag. I'll see you there. Alright, so that phone call not interrupting me. Here's the next drag race. Another airport drag. I see two skylines. Oh, this is some stacked competition. Oh, come on, that was perfect. I guess not. Oh, jeez. Oh! Pretty easy. I'm just blowing these guys away. It's not even funny. See, another drag just popped up right over here. Okay. We're just getting rid of all the drag races this time around. Actually, hold on. Oh, I haven't done my, I have to do the other sponsor event, so I guess I'll do that next episode. Oh, it's above. Dang it. More bank. Another airport drag, jeez. Okay, I saw a Lancer. Is this just a straight run? No, it's not. I'm not gonna blow my engine, but I wanted to go fast. That was nearly a straight run. 10 seconds faster. This car's insane. Another unlock. More turbo! Alright, we have one last drag race, and then we get equipped the new performance parts. I mentioned Need for Speed Unbound at the beginning of this video. I like how it looks so far, but there are a couple things I am worried about. I'll probably tell it in the next video, but the handling is the thing I'm most worried about. Everything else is fine. Another train yard drag. That rocket start. Ah, shoot. It's okay, I'll just perfect shift away. Oh, come on, that was a perfect shift. Whatever. easy! Okay.
Reporters from Spoiler are digging for a feature. Win this one, you might score some coverage.
I don't care to be covered. I want fucking turbos. Alright, to the performance shop I go. Actually, wait. I'm being stupid. So, now that I have time to talk about Unbound, yeah, I mentioned the handling. It kind of looks real similar to Need for Speed Heat, but the thing is, they mentioned, hey, there's gonna be stuff like assists that'll match some of the big simulator racing games out there, so it makes me wonder if Brake to Drift will now be an assist, and from now on, you don't have to use it like that. It's not hard-coded, or whatever you want to call it. Here's our performance shop, let's go. The song just replayed? Okay. Well, yeah, let's see. Oh, that's right. I have a certain thing enabled. Let's turn that off. Here we go. Clutch on the scooters. Now, where is the turbo?
Amplify your power band by bolting on a turbo.
Like a greedy turbo. Have anything else unlocked? Now, we don't put camber plates on because that's yuck. Oh, we're fully at max level 2. Sweet. The new turbo sounds pretty good. Anyway, that's it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next episode. Have a good day. Bye-bye.